I just saw you sign about a million autographs. Yes. That's so, honestly, so nice of you. Not everybody does
it. And this is live right now, right? Okay, so we got to make it good.
Well, you signed all the autographs. I mean, why is that so important to you to do, to show the love to the fans?
Why? Because I am a fan. Yeah, like I know what that experience is like. So, yeah.
So there you go.
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, and by the way, we gotta give a little love to you. Just had a birthday, right? How'd you celebrate?
Yes, I just had my 27th birthday. Or no, my 23rd birthday, which is on the 27th of December. And just celebrated with some friends and. Yeah. And I took it another year, so.
I mean, holidays, birthday, New Year's Eve, now first red carpet of the year. Have you had a second to breathe?
Absolutely, yeah. And, well, that's what that break was for in December. Yeah. But I'm somebody that really likes to work, and I get kind of restless when I don't work. So I'm very happy to be here now in January. Yeah. I'm going to do a Wes Anderson movie in February. Then I'm going to do Dune. So it's I feel very grateful.
Oh, I'm just casual Wes Anderson movie. Yeah. Also, that Little... it's pretty amazing, Timothy. Yeah. What about Little Women? What can you tease for us about that?
Just that it's going to be an awesome movie. Like, I really feel like, man, what an honor to be able to work with Saoirse Gann and Greta and, you know, be on set with Meryl Streep. And the scene I had with her, I really didn't have neither of us really have, you know, huge speaking sequences in. So if you see the scene in the movie, I'll be unnaturally looking at Meryl's character a lot because I was just in awe that she was on set. Yeah.
And no one will judge you for just staring at Meryl Streep.
I don't think that's a singular experience. I think other people can share that.
Well, and also, you know, it's a story that a lot of people know. How is it kind of going to be different? How will this version be different?
With Little Women?
Yeah.
I don't want to spoil it.
Give us a tease.
And I want people to have the authentic experience seeing it for the first time. I think what... I'll let it be seen, you
all
know.
Right. Well, and Laura Dern here tonight.
Yeah, Laura's coming. Yeah. Well, I met, you know, she was in Little Women as well.
Yeah.
So,
what do you learn from somebody like her?
Experience breeds skill and expertise in a way that textbooks and whatever. Like she is the consummate pro. She's an incredible actress, and I think like Rami Malek must have just gotten here or something. And what not? Yeah, it's Laura Dern. It's like Hollywood, like legend. And her father as well. So yeah.
Awesome, Timothee. Thank you so much.
No,
enjoy
thank you.
Tonight.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Bye.